Hello guys, my name is Kiki and in this video we are going to work on my faulty, broken thumb drive or pen drive, however you want to call it, which I was stupid enough to break it with my legs. I basically broke it off from my computer by accidentally hitting it. As you can see, the USB connector is totally broken off. I'm hoping that I cannot see traces here, so hopefully we do not have a trace damage. Basically it's a quite old pen drive, so I do not really care about the pen drive itself, but I want to save the data on it because I have some really important data on this. So let's take it apart and let's see what we have got. So it looks like we do not have broken traces, but I will go under the microscope and then we will see it better. Okay, so here we are. As I see the two legs of the USB port itself are totally broken off. But it looks like only the legs are separated from the solder itself, so we do not have any trace damage. At least this is a really good sign. This makes it so much easier to repair. Okay, so I will put it into my board holder and then let's solder it back. Okay, so now I fixed it in the board holder. I will add some flux and I will clean up the four pads. First, I will add some leaded flux. Sorry, leaded solder, not leaded flux. We just remove the remaining legs. Then we have to straighten up all the legs, because as you can see they are really bent. Okay, hopefully we are good enough. Then I will try to align it. In this case you have to really take care not to, for example with the case itself, not to touch the capacitors or things like this, or with the outer pins, not to touch the capacitors, because this way you could easily shorten the drive itself and kill it easily. Okay, let's fix that first one leg. Okay, I can fix all of them. I will add a little bit of solder to the legs, to the side of the side of the connector just to make it a little bit stronger. I hope it will fit inside the case. Okay, we have to take care of this bridge. Okay. And then I will just go through on all the legs, pressing down on them, just to make sure all of them is properly soldered. Okay, I think we are good to go. I will check the other side to check the remaining parts of the legs if it's not shorting out anything. I think I will just remove these parts too. System. And the other one is also done. I will not solder here because anywhere the legs are broken off, so it will not fix anything. So I think that's it. I will now switch back to switch to the window capture and let's check if it works. And yes, it's showing up. And I have all my files there. Great. So, okay guys, that was it. It was a really short video. I hope you enjoyed it. If yes, please don't forget to like the video. Please subscribe to my channel and I hope I see you next time. Bye.